So this was how he could make a very small thing as a big incident. Instead of saying that he had seen an uprooted tree on the highway, he would explain it in this way, in such a way that it could be thought of as a big incident or a big unbelievable story. This was an example.